No.
The flag is now at half mast. Honorable Premier, Honorable Deputy Premier, other honorable members of Cabinet, Honorable Leader of the Opposition, other members of the Parliament, Madam Clerk, former speakers, senior civil servants, former members of this Honorable House, family members, and friends, we welcome the mortal remains of Mr. Arley James Miller, certificate and badge of honor, former Vestryman for the District of Bordentown, a businessman, a politician, who was no stranger to the political arena of his day. The body will lay here in this honorable precinct until 1 p.m. honorable colleagues, the family, the friends, the mortal remains of Arley James Miller, certificate and badge of one of the Cayman Islands, has led and stayed in this honorable precinct from 10 a.m. this morning until 1 p.m. on this, the 26th day of May, in the year of our Lord, 2022. We bid him a sad farewell and shall remember the good works of his mind and body. While he did not serve as a member of this building or sat in this building, many of us who served here sought his advice and his political skill. May his soul rest in peace and God's light perpetual shine upon him.
who you are.